This is where the laws of our land are conceived. This is where they practice to deceive. This is where they play their games and tell their lies. This is where they synchronize their alibis. This is where the battles to preserve, protect, and defend used to be fought. Now this is where, like fallen comrades, the truth lies. Their fight is no longer about saving the homeland. Their fight is about playing to the grandstand. They all play the game. The high-octane persuaders, the drive-by media commentators, the talking head airwave bloviators, the congressmen, the senators. We're not changing them. They've changed us. And just like them, we call our neighbors a name and point a finger of blame. And in so doing, we become unwitting partners. And like the fly, we're ensnared in their tangled web of deceit and deception and become victims of the spider. Their game is to capture a valuable piece of our real estate. And it is the space between our ears. Once they own it, they plant voices of disrespect, dishonesty, and hate within, providing cover for bad things to happen for their benefit, leaving middle-class America dangling in the wind. Senator Tom Coburn on the floor of the United States Senate.
Congresses under both Republican and Democrat control have stolen money from Social Security and spent it.
We have stolen $2.6 trillion from it.
The money's gone. It's been used for another purpose.
And what would Uncle Sam say about this? For three decades, those who say they represent me have been stealing retirement dollars from you. I don't like it, and you shouldn't either. The senator just issued a challenge to each and every one of us, saying we stole $2.6 trillion of your retirement dollars. Now, what are you going to do about it? Look, I'm an old Nebraska farm boy, and I learned early on that when the hen house got full of chicken shit, you cleaned it out. When the barnyard got full of bullshit, you cleaned it out. My friends, in case you haven't smelled it, this is bullshit, and it's time to clean it out. My fellow patriots, we've arrived. Not at the end of the road, but at a fork in the road. And it's time for each of us to make some serious choices. Either we become a nation of wimps and continue to give up more of our valuable real estate to their army of political party pimps and airwave bloviators who are hell-bent on destroying middle-class America, or we form our own army and begin fighting back. Not with guns loaded with bullets, but with heads filled with knowledge. So if you believe America is still worth fighting for and are not ready to raise the white flag of surrender, lay America to rest yet, then your choice is to join the real Joe Army and begin fighting back. A real Joe believes it's time to put the red, white, and blue back into the United States of America again. And you can list in the Real Joe Army at www.realjoearmy.com. And here's one thing a real Joe won't do.
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down.
Are you a real Joe? If so, enlist and donate to the Real Joe Plan.